Hi guys, Heather here. Today I'm giving you an overview of this amazing 2017 Aston Martin V12 Vantage S manual coupe. I'm Heather Ballantyne. I'm a super luxe entrepreneur and I'm crushing it. This beautiful 2017 Aston Martin V12 Vantage S manual coupe. This car is really special. In my opinion, it's one of my favorite Aston Martins available. It still has that Henrik Fisker styling that I love. And you've probably seen a lot of the V12 Vantage S with the lipstick, but we chose to order this one without, in a very classic Speedway white. It really shows off the carbon fiber accents, and it looks great with the red calipers, and the interior, you'll see as well, has a black Alcantara with red stitching and red and black leather accents. This car is equipped with carbon ceramic brakes. These amazing wheels have a beautiful titanium looking finish to them. They're forged rather than cast to save on weight. And one of the really cool things about it is it has the titanium exhaust. It's actually the same exhaust as the 177. So that's definitely a special feature with this car. It's a 5.9 liter naturally aspirated V12 and it puts out 563 horsepower. But what is really unique about it is it has a manual transmission. But it's not your typical manual transmission, it's a dogleg 7-speed manual transmission. With a dogleg manual transmission, the skill is really left to you, the driver. You have to be sure of where these gears are and know what gear you're putting it in, because this car is not easy to drive. None of the gears are where you think they are or where they typically are. Personally, you know, I grew up with manual and driving a stick, but I've never driven a dogleg. So it definitely takes some thinking when you're shifting. But once you get the hang of it, you're gonna have a blast. When it comes to speed, there are no gimmicks, there's no tricks or computer gadgets or any of that BS that's gonna make you go faster. It's just a big, naturally aspirated V12. And it's manual. So it's truly a proper rear-wheel drive sports car, and all the skill is left to you. I think this car is really gonna shine on the track. That's where you're gonna enjoy it. That's where you're gonna really fall in love with it. I certainly wouldn't drive this in Toronto traffic, but for a day at the track, absolutely. I've heard a lot of reviewers complain about the carbon fiber vents on the hood, but I actually love them. I love that as soon as you see it, you know it's the V12. It's such a cool package. You've got this big, naturally aspirated V12 in the smallest body. And I love these vents. They really stand out, especially against the Speedway white. The carbon accents just really pop. So all in all, if you dare to drive this amazing 2017 Aston Martin V12 Vantage S manual coupe, it prices in pre-tax just under $299,000 Canadian dollars. Hi guys, thanks for watching my video. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss a thing and hit that like button. I'll be releasing new videos every week and I hope to have you along for the journey.